The difficulty of all things is at the heart of a child, impatient at being told what to do, who longs to be grown up and take his rightful place in the world, never guessing how atoms, configuring differently, change the mist through which he flies. You cannot live for another person, define yourself in terms of other people. Yet all major religions say service to others is the highest human purpose. So Keats's negative capability, the ability to hold two contradictory thoughts in one's mind at once, is equivalent to Orwell's doublethink. War is peace. Freedom is slavery. The simplest things conceal complexities that in their turn collapse to unity. I wait for the word to appear like a pearl on your tongue that I may gently hold between my lips, at the same time unable to imagine glittering constellations of your mind. Always taking on faith eternal verities of mother and home, believing that he will forever stay rooted among rocks and trees, stately clouds passing overhead, syncopated pattern of rain, never imagining or quite believing the difficulty at the heart of all things.